होया कर
कितने कितनी ज्यादा गंदी गंदी बातें लिख रहे हो, इतना गंदा सोचते कैसे हो?
Kangana, I don't think it's fair to say that.
No, but is it fair for you to write stuff like
that?
Like
what? Like what? Since you mentioned. No, Kangana, I really mean to ask. It's not fair for you to sit on that podium.
You are bashing my film, Manikarnika. Have I done a mistake by making a film on you are calling me a jingoistic woman who's Kangana, making a film on nationalism. Is
Kangana,
it my mistake to make
Kangana,
a film
if
on...
Kangana, if I may, with your permission, I did not even tweet anything about Manikarnika, so...
I will send you.
And I respect.
Yeah,
and
of course.
And I don't know. This is not the right way, Kangana. You cannot intimidate a journalist because you are at the power position here.
Can
Sorry.
We have the...
No, of
buddy.
Course. No, because I didn't start it.
You
Sorry.
Are... Inti-
Yeah. एक सेकेंड आप चिल्लाना बंद कीजिए आप चिल्लाना बंद कीजिए
आप
कीजिए लेकिन एक सेकेंड एक सेकेंड ब्रो देयर इज अ रीजन व्हाई आई एम हियर चिल करेंगे आप कैन वी यू प्लीज चिल नहीं
संजय दत्त
सर सर आई अपोलोजाइज
ओके प्लीज कैन वी ओके प्लीज ओके ओके प्लीज
जस्टिन बात कर रहे हैं ये बीच में नहीं बोलेगा
नो प्रॉब्लम
बात है क्यों अभी बोला ना इसने बीच में किसको बोला बात बोले
जी जी वी सो सॉरी गाइस वी सो सॉरी अबाउट दिस वी विल कंटिन्यू वी हैव ह्यूज रिस्पेक्ट फॉर एवरीवन हियर
वी आर रियली सॉरी टू एवरीवन सॉरी अबाउट दिस प्लीज कंटिन्यू टॉकिंग
एंड आई डिडंट मीन टू इंटिमिडेट एनीवन आई एम जस्ट बीइंग वेरी कैंडिड दैट्स हाउ एवरीवन इज टॉकिंग टू ईच अदर हियर like that that's why I'm being candid and Justin you came to my van and we had lunch together and I offered you we have had an interview together and after that of course there are things that been happening and you yourself so don't say that I am taking you have spent at least 3 hours in my van okay right so you are a friend Kangana? In that context I'm saying that after you came out of my van things have changed drastically so in
Kangana?
That context I know you personally so
Kangana?
Don't try and tell me that
Kangana,
I am intimidating you from here When
Kangana,
you have personally,
add, no.
you
Kangana,
message me personally.
Fair. Kangana, do you realize this is not fair?
You
this
message me personally. You come to my van.
I never.
So I am.
Kangana,
don't try and tell me that I am being
Kangana,
a star right
no,
now.
No,
I'm not
no,
being
sorry,
a star.
Sorry.
I'm talking to like a friend.
Sorry. Oh no. I think we need to clear this, Kangana. I think we need to clear this. I never spoke to you for 3 hours on your
I'm
van.
Sorry.
I did interview.
You did.
Kangana, let me speak. Did I interrupt when you were speaking? This is not done. But since you started, let me confirm. I interviewed you for Manikarnika, which was done by the PR. Parag Desai, I think, was handling the film. I interviewed you for half an hour. We did not have lunch. I never messaged you ever.
Yeah.
I did my job.
Let's come to
no,
you
no,
messaged me.
Kangana, I did not. I did not.
Let's not.
Kangana, if you can share the screenshot of my message, please.
Sure. Of course I will, but I'm not here in some...
That'll be wonderful. Because okay, Kangana, because no, I'm saying because you're accusing...
So, we'll take this out. Justin, if you
I'm
have...
Sorry.
The, see,
sorry.
If you have the prejudice of whatever I say, And
this
you're going to make twist it. So I cannot talk to you. That's all I'm trying to say here.
Kangana,
whatever
what
I may
say,
say you will
lie.
Twist it.
I never text
Let's take
it.
This offline. We're not ignoring you. Let's take it offline together.
No, but see,
we'll
the problem is an actor can't
sure.
accuse me of something.
No,
I've been here for
we'll
good many years.
Offline.
I've interviewed several people.
But at the same time, I know how you're harming my brand. So
I'm very
not comfortable answering to you. No,
I am very inconsequential with 600 followers on Twitter. I have nothing to... I can
But,
not yeah. harm anyone.
But I cannot
what
answer
I...
your question. That is all what I was coming to.
Kangana...
But you just flared up. I want to know why can't Indian men stand up for themselves? The 43-year-old son, why his father has to come for his rescue always? No, for how long, father? They will keep hiding behind their influential big names, father. He's an adult. He can pretty much handle his own controversies in show business. It's just a simple controversy. Why daddies have to always, save their sons? I don't understand this. It's just a simple controversy. Why daddies have to always, save their sons? I don't understand this.
Thank you very much, Kangana.
All right, on that.
Thank you very much, Chetan. It's okay.
Well, let me answer this question in another way. I'm here to answer your questions, and I will answer them. But I genuinely feel that it will be very unethical of me and unprofessional of me to usurp this platform and use it for my own personal gain.
The words jingoism or chest thumping are nowadays used to shame people, and people should wear their patriotism or their love for their country on their sleeves. But on the other side, people who do that also shame those who don't believe in expressing their love for their country and, you know, openly. Or they have their own ways. We see how people have been beaten up in cinema halls when they don't stand up for national anthem. I mean, you can love your country and also express in your own ways. And that does not mean to thump your chest or go out and say things. So what do you say about that, about the other side of the debate?
Well, to this, honestly, like Prasoon sir said, love is love. If you love your partner and you never want that partner's company, it's up to you. You can really internalize it. But it will never manifest into anything concrete. It will never really manifest into a beautiful relationship, and nothing will come of it, no partnership. It will only be inside of you. The Constitution is a promise that all of us have made with each other, with the motherland. You understand what Constitution is, right? It's not a God-gifted gift. It's not a gift that has fallen from the heaven with the motherland. You understand what Constitution is, right? It's not a God-gifted gift. It's not a gift that has fallen from the heaven. If we add another piece of land into this land, we make a promise with even those set of people that this is what we oath to protect. So that promise needs to be owned. It needs to be shown that we own this promise. You cannot internalize it. It is not something to be internalized.